Anything can happen to your car. A very expensive car, you may just fall into an accident. And that may be the end of your car. Imagine a car worth 100 million naira or a 250 million naira. When an accident occurs, what do you think would be the cost of the repair of that car? It would be very, very expensive. And if you were using your car for something wrong, you just wasted your time. But if you were using your car for the right things, and then the accident occurs, you have nothing to lose. Because you may not even have the money to repair the car, who knows? But during your stay in this world, you try your best to spend your time in the act or engaging in the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and following the teachings of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam as best as you can before your car gets an accident, before you leave this world. Because just like you may not have money to repair your car, you won't have a second chance to come back to this world. And that is the end of it. And you just lost. But if you were using that car of yours that was worth a 200 million naira or beyond that, before the accident happens, you used your car for everything good. When the accident happens, you lost nothing. You didn't lose in any way. So the same applies during your stay in this world. Before the angel of death comes to take your soul away, if you were engaging in the worship of Allah, the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you wouldn't lose anything because you spent your time wisely.